Now.
Ashes one from Jotunheim. Who's he gonna use? Who's he gonna use? Orion. Oh, no Orion. Oh, yes, Orion. With Nash, I'm always going King's Pass. That's just what I do. But we get Thunder God. Welcome to Thunder God Stadium.
Three, two, one, brawl!
Yeah, it doesn't work very well. That's one thing I need to mention about the terror on the spear. You'll notice every time that somebody has a spear and they're a tear-heavy person, I am tossing my weapon away, and as soon as they come at me like they're going to tear, I immediately jump up and dive kick. The reason being, the tear's hitbox is actually below where your hurt box starts. So it's kind of a diagonal down as well. So if you get above it, it's a lot easier to counter it. Oh, jeez. That horn just came out of nowhere and hit me right into that mine. What the hell was that? Now Ashes is just trying to stay above me. Remember, that hammer hits on the backside of the character too at the end of the hitbox animation. Mistake. I did not mean to throw it that way. I meant to throw it diagonally that way. If you can see my controller. Oh, how did that not hit? That spear went right through his hitbox. That was a dangerous throw. Nice hit, nice hit. Hey, what's up, Rest? Many motherfuckers got a word for you. Time to make the rainbow crew. Nice. No, no. There it is.
Player one wins.
Good game, good game. Good game, Ashes, good game. Going on to round two. That was a long game. Holy Christ, that was a long game. All right.
Lord Brax. Sir Roland.
We're like counter picking each other. Okay, okay. You want to go with Nash? That's fine. All right, this is game two, ladies and gentlemen. I let him counterpick on my King Roland. I was trying to counterpick him, but you know, I won that game. So it's his, he gets to counterpick, basically.
Thank you.
Oh, jeez. Nope. Got the first one on me. I don't know why I always do that. Nice.
Dominating.
Oh, he made it! I was hoping for the murder-suicide on that one. Ah! This is intense. I think we're pretty evenly matched. No! Oh, I touched the wall too! I had gotten back to the wall. But he was right there for me. Nice. Don't kill yourself, man.
Player one wins.
All right, that was best of three. Thank you, Ashes. That was actually a really, really fun, really intense match. I really enjoyed it.